మహాన్యూస్ సంగారెడ్డిలో మంత్రి కేటీఆర్ మాట్లాడుతున్న ఇప్పుడు అలా చూద్దాం.
టు అట్రాక్ట్ గ్లోబల్ లీడర్స్ టు తెలంగాణ టు ఇండియా. యు సెడ్ టూ కీవర్డ్స్ ఆర్ క్వాలిటీ అండ్ కంప్లయన్స్. ఐ అష్యూర్ యూ దట్ ది గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ తెలంగాణ, వైల్ వీ వాంట్ ఇండస్ట్రీ టు ఎక్స్పాండ్, వైల్ వీ వాంట్ యూ టు క్రియేట్ న్యూయర్ livelihood opportunities, job opportunities, we will certainly not also compromise on workers' rights. We'll certainly not encourage any exploitation of any kind. So therefore, quality and compliance, when you said it, not just that, just doesn't apply to the goods and services and service levels, but it also will apply to ensuring that there are no sweatshops in Telangana or in India. So as we grow, I think it's important and it's imperative that we also create a two-way street where industry and private sector will create opportunities, where equitable opportunities are given to workers, and also the government ensuring that quality and compliance standards in terms of infrastructure, in terms of work hours, in terms of their wages, in terms of also ensuring that their day-to-day needs are met with. Today in our offices, in our IT corporate offices, you'll have creche, you'll have a infirmary, you'll have so many other facilities. Something similar needs to happen as we grow as a country, as we continue to grow as a country, because each of your large 1 million SFT warehouses, each of your large 500,000 SFT warehouses, fulfillment centers, we need these facilities as well if you want women to be enrolled, if you want even men for that matter to be working there. So I look forward to a wonderful e-commerce journey, but with a socially responsible behavior from the private sector. And like I said, let Telangana be the leader in making a compelling statement on gig economy, gig jobs, e-commerce, and how it can actually flourish while being socially responsible at the same time. Thank you very much. Jai Telangana.
Thank you so much, sir. I'd like to request Mr. Kalyan Krishnamurthy to present a memento to our esteemed chief guest, Shri KTR Garu, as we extend our gratitude towards him. It's time for the memento presentation. Let's clap and extend our gratitude for his presence and his enlightened speech. Thank you so much, sir, once again. I would also like to invite Mr. Rajneesh Kumar to present a memento to Mr. Jayesh Ranjan as a token of gratitude. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts, sir, for your presence. Thank you so much. I'd like to take a few moments with our chief guest on stage. I would also call upon Mr. Shalab Srivastava, Ms. Sarah Gideon, Mr. Deepu Joy Thomas, and Mr. Neil Castellino to join everyone on stage for the photo opportunity. Morning.